magic. It's all around us, really. You've just got to know where to look. It's not all just hocus-pocus and crystal balls, though, you know. Fine, then. Whatever it is, it can't be defined, and it definitely can't be pinned down. Some say it's all illusion, others misdirection. It could even be called escapism. However we describe it, there are most certainly no strings attached.